Welcome to this featured application spotlight from Mouser Electronics. As a technology, soft body robotics brings new possibilities for automation and human collaboration across the entire robotics industry. Today, we'll look at four products equally suited to traditional robotics designs and newer concepts incorporating soft body robotics. But first, if you aren't already, consider subscribing to the Mouser YouTube channel. Also, if you click the notification bell, you'll know when these videos go live. Due to the complex nature of soft body robotics movements, precise motor control is essential. The analog devices Maxim integrated TMC2240 and TMC5240 breakout boards allow full evaluation of the stepper motor control functionality for each IC. Industrial Ethernet is the gold standard for onboard robotics communication, and the Onsemi NCN26010 comes with a number of advantages. These include an onboard media access controller, PHY-level collision avoidance, and other built-in tools to ensure robust data transfer. Based on the Kria K26 system on module, the AMD Xilinx Kria KR260 Robotics Starter Kit contains everything required for high-fidelity computer vision, sensing, networking, and multi-protocol robotics. It also features PMOD and Raspberry Pi Hat compatible connectors. Due to the nature of soft body robotics, connectors need to balance weight and ruggedness to ensure optimal operation. This makes TE Connectivity SPE T1 IP20 rated industrial connectors a perfect choice. With lightweight yet robust cable connectors and easy to install sockets, they are perfectly suited for lightweight, space restricted designs. Soft body robotics is an emerging field with huge potential. They excel in places traditional robotics designs struggle, and these four products, along with many others available from Mouser, will help you create the next wave of automation and collaboration robots. More information is available in the video description, and don't forget to subscribe for all future featured application spotlights.